the mistress, silver for the maid, copper for the craftsman, cunning at his trade. Good said the baron, sitting in his hall, iron, gold iron, his master of them all. So he made rebellion against the king, his liege, camped before his citadel and summoned it to siege. Nay, said the cannoneer on the castle wall, iron, gold iron shall be master of you all. Woe for the baron and his knight so strong, when the cruel cannibals laid him all along. He was taken prisoner, he was cast into thrall, and iron, gold iron was master of it all. Yet his king spake kindly, how kind the Lord, what if I release the baron, knock not at my fall, for iron, cold iron is master of men all. Tears are for the craven, prayers are for the clown, altars for the silly neck that cannot keep a crown. As my loss is grievous, so my hope is small, for iron, cold iron must be master of men all. Yet his king made answer, few such kings there be. Here is bread and here is wine, sit up and sup with me. Eat and drink in Mary's name, the wiles I do recall. Oh, iron, gold iron can be master of men all. He took the wine and blessed it, he blessed and broke the bread. With his own hands he served them and presently he said, see these hands they pierced with nails outside my city wall. Show iron, cold iron to be master of men. Wounds are for the desperate, blows are for the strong, balm and oil for weary hearts, all cut and bruised with wrong. I forgive thy treason, I redeem thy fall, for iron, cold iron must be master of it all. Crowns are for the valiant, scepters for the bold, thrones and powers for mighty men who dare to take hold. Nay, said the baron, kneeling in his hall, iron, cold iron is master of men all. Iron out of Calvary is master of men all.
Let me pay you that I cut this off.